Jackson Ministries believes the church is an initiative of Jesus, and we intend to get behind that initiative in any way possible. Messages like what you're about to hear aren't just broadcast through radio and television.